Well, it's boss time on Friday Night SmackDown, and it's going to be interesting to hear if Sonya Deville will respond to Mandy Rose. Sasha, of course, the Raw Women's Champion and one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. And this Sunday at SummerSlam, Sasha Banks defends that championship against Asuka. And Sasha's not the only one who will defend against Asuka. So will the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
Please welcome the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Raw Women's Champion, Sasha Banks, and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
And tonight on SmackDown, Bayley is celebrating her 315th day. That's right, 315 days as SmackDown Women's Champion. Will that reign come to an end on Sunday at SummerSlam? Can Asuka possibly do what seems to be impossible? Can Asuka beat Sasha Banks for the Raw Women's Championship? Can Asuka beat Bayley for the SmackDown Women's Championship on the same night at SummerSlam? And whoever goes first, obviously, will have a very distinct advantage. At least Asuka will. Because Asuka's going to have two matches that night. Whoever's going to go second and defend the title would have a very big advantage at SummerSlam.